Hello, units. Yes, I'm the doctor. I think I'm the solution to all your problems. I heard about your Project Time Machine, was it? I can help you with that. You see, it's quite simple. I'm really good at technology. Well, thank you for hooking it all up for me. I'm sure you'll thank me later. In the afterlife, I suppose. It's working. They're all dead. This is fun. Hello. Do you want to help me with something? Now, we find out where she is and why she's running from me and looking for trouble. Oh, it sounds like a video call for the TARDIS. Oh, coming a bit static. Hello.
Hello. Hi. Hello. Is anyone getting this? Signal's not great. Ah. There you are. Okay. So you're probably wondering who I am, random guy on, you know, communication. Yeah. I'm the doctor, basically. Your future version.
Oh no, not again. I'm busy.
Oh. Busy, oh yeah, sorry, I do beg your pardon. It's not like, that's why I called or anything. Yeah? Look, I'm here to give you information on your current situation.
Sorry, I couldn't hear that very well. I think you're losing connection. Oh no. Scarfy, you're kind of, losing reception.
But I can't be, it's almost perfect communication down here. Hey, did you just call me a scarfy? I resent being called that. You have a scarf.
Yeah, well, mine looks better. Yours kind of looks like a grandma knitted it for you.
Excuse me, this was hand-knitted by the rain gods. They wanted to thank me. I liked it. Hadn't used it in a while though, so when I regenerated, found it in the TARDIS wardrobe, and I liked it. Suited me, alright? So I have no more dissing of the scarf. And who are you to talk? You wore a vest for your incarnation. A vest? I should start calling you Vesty.
No, come back. Someone's messing with the connection.
No. We've lost the glasses, dude. Oh, dear, what's going on? Seriously, what? Come on, dear, what's wrong with you, hey? I was in the middle of a very important conversation. Something's jamming the TARDIS's signals from the inside. But that is not possible. I mean, there's nothing inside the TARDIS. The other guy's in his TARDIS and I'm in this one. So what's the matter? No, wait. How could I be so stupid? Project Time Machine. Dear, We need that connection back now. Like, today. Come on! Bring him back! This is important!
Hey, what? That's another distress signal. Coming from a ship nearby here. Dear, I can't go and save them this time. I've got all this to deal with. This is more important. I don't care this time if lives could be at stake. More will be at stake if you don't let me get on with this. Fine, but I sure hope this isn't a distraction, because if time goes wrong, then it'll be in your head.
I want answers and I want them now. They're all dead. The project was called Project Time Machine, unit created, but someone else was on the case. Someone alien. Now, this was no ordinary time machine. This was a wormhole opened, and I want to know who opened it. Who could have done such a horrible thing? The TARDIS is dead. Someone's activated the TARDIS B. Hold on, it's my time to ride. You're the person who saved him. Why would I trust you to kill him? Don't worry. I'm so sorry for my selfishness. I shouldn't have helped him. I've grown to hate the man as much as you have. He has never given anything back for me. I know how you feel. I know the hatred inside of you. Get me to the TARDIS now. Oh no. You know what would get him really mad? What? I'm all ears. The drums have been calling me. You know that crack in the universe? You know, it's just calling to me, like, open me. How about we create a time war too? Something we will create. Something that will really get him mad. I think the process of this plan, we should take baby steps, don't you think? Fine, but I'm coming back to that idea after he's dead. Now, detach the TARDIS from his and give him a little bit of bumps. Give him some, what do you call it? Hell. He's detaching himself from the TARDIS, and the power's back on! crying away into a little box. He's definitely not saving anybody, that's for sure. But how did he get out? I thought he died. Someone found finally some answers around here. Hello? I could never kill anyone, you know that. Well, now I can, but not for the time gods, nah. So I safely tucked him into, you know, the crack that the time lords were stuck in. And, you know, I just opened it occasionally from Unit's technology source. And, you know, we're going back in to get a few friends. You know, Daleks, the Nightmare Child, oh, a few old friends, eh? What'd you do? Listen, I'm sorry for what I did, but this is going too far. You don't know what he's capable of doing, and when he's done with you, you don't know what he's going to do to you. You have to listen to me. You have to help me. Help you? I'm here to destroy you. This is the whole plan. Don't you see that? Oh, someone wants to say hi. Hi. This is the end for you, Doctor. I am the person who's going to kill you. Not if I track your call. Give me that. Do that, and your Sonic goes too. And you know what? I'm beginning to get the thought of you can't live without that. You'd be a dead man by now. Toodaloo. He doesn't know what I'm thinking. The perfect tracker. Crack. This plan's coming together really well now. Emergency takeoff. He can get hold of the Daleks and all my mortal enemies. He can take over the universe. Look who came for a ride. He's trying to stop us from a plan. I can smell the crack energy coming from... it smells really bad. Okay. He's put a force field, of course. Okay. Good thing this is just temporary. Maybe if I can manipulate his powers, I can somehow reverse them. Oh! Not so fast. I told you not to use your Sonic. You don't listen to me. I think it's working. Well, it's not. Okay. He's taking off. Wait. What? Take us to Earth. I want to see how mad he can get. Well, I've been kind of running the results, and if we want the Daleks and all the enemies to come back, we would have to keep going with our plan. If you want to go with Plan B, then go with Plan B, but we would have to close the crack, and if we close the crack, it would close for good because the Time Lords aren't trying to get through it anymore. Do I look like the guy who really cares? Shut up and go. I can't control anything anymore. Okay, He sent me 6 months after he landed. Let's see what he did. Crappy results, it's just the bedroom. Oh, TARDIS personal. Okay, he's controlling all of it. Now he wants the TARDIS keys. Keys, please tell me. These are fake. Okay. Wait, how do you do that? A cheetah time travel doctor? Well, that's me. Just a big old cheater. Okay. Let's play tough. He'll play tough. Just, what do you do to here? Takes over the whole world just to get to my TARDIS. He really needs that TARDIS. And I really need to find out. Sonic, Sonic, Sonic. Sonic, 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 Sonic. He didn't realize I had a pen on me. Actually works. Alright. What does my TARDIS have that he needs? What does he have? Of course. Sonic technology and a pen doesn't show reading. No readings, but TARDIS call. I'm sick of you, and I'm sick of you too. Now it's time to end this. For real. But doctor, when will it begin? I say right about now is fine. You're too late. Stop him. The drums will kill you now. Stop, or I will. That's fake. Sorry. What are you doing? You're ruining the plan. What do you want? Stop. You're embarrassing yourself. What would your daughter say about that? What did you do to her? Where is she? Oh, I'm not gonna tell you. But do you like archery? Come on. Ugh. I said come on. Actually, I love archery. Thank you very much. So, Master, what do you want me to do? Do me a favor and stand right there. You know what? You've been a real disappointment. And you know what I do to disappointments? I dispose of them. No! 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 I have the advantage. I have a TARDIS. And you... don't. You are the stupid one. Goodbye. You foolish man. I'm still on Earth.
Emergency. Halt! Do not move! Exterminate!
So what do you suspect then? Well, I've had enough with Daleks today. I've got a lot on my mind, so I'm just going to send you to oblivion.
Ooh, here comes a message again. Hello, 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 Scurvy.
What's the... You're back, finally. Just one sec. Need time to boost the connection. And connection boosted. Have you got a sonic pen? You know what, I don't think it matters. Just, well, at least you're back.
How's it going? Things are going good for me. Well, not for me. Well, he, disposed of one. And getting the point that you probably know that already. So, any new news for me?
Well, you know, things haven't been going too bad for me. It's been about... what, 50 years since I last got the communication from you, or since I last communicated with you? Sorry about that, but I got distracted. It was this whole thing with a spaceship. It was insane. Just got back from defeating the Daleks, but you'll know all of this when you're me, so not really gonna spoiler too much. Wait. Still cutting off the connection. The connection's rubbish! Look. You're going to have to try and keep it stable your end, but before you go, he's going to do something to John. You have got to be careful.
How's he still cutting off the connection? Wait, what is he going to do to John? What is he going to do? What is he going to...
Look, we ain't got much time left, but you've got to find a way to shut off the...
Shut off the what? Coordinates. So I have to hurry. He's gonna do something to John. Okay, so he's going for John. I don't know what he's gonna do, but luckily I have the new update on the Sonic. He's evil. Oh, he's evil. He's evil, and he's going to kill John unless I stop him. So come on, emergency. He's broken it. That's fine. Done deal. You know, that was quite simple. He did scream like a little baby. You leave me no choice. Unit, go in. What do you mean, unit? I mean, I had backup the whole time. I really don't believe in backup, but really this time I do need it because extreme measures.
And now they're gonna scream
them down.
actually put people in your will, really? They're robots, stupid! Robots! And you know what? You don't remember, do you? Do you want to know what happened that day? No. And I don't need to. I don't remember a lot. I just remember after. I don't even remember my last incarnation.
Oh, hi, I'm back. So yeah, I managed to beat the connection. He's no longer jamming our frequencies, so now we can talk freely. And he wants you to see what happened in your past, to your past incarnation. Go for it. Just do it, because you need to know what happened. It may have nothing to do with what's going on here, but you need to know what happened.
Will it really help me?
Oh, absolutely. It would do you the world of good.
If you let me go, then yes.
There you are. I've been looking all around the TARDIS for you. Alert. Emergency. Cover has been blown. I repeat, cover has been blown. You. You were one of the evil Doctor's androids, weren't you? From that other parallel universe thing? Yeah? We make my sonic screwdriver and prepare to meet your fate. Emergency. System failure. All controls shutting down. Destruction in 3, 2, 1. Vesti, don't listen to him. It's all a trap. He's gonna get you distracted and... No. I know who you are. You're the evil me from Parallel Universe.
Yes.
I don't know what your plans are, exactly. From this stage. It's all a blur, really. I have to live in parallel with him. But, I'm telling you this. You're not going to win. You are not going to beat us. Do you get me?
Oh my god. I don't know who I am. Well, the hair is not bad, but not good. Feels a bit messy. Not ginger. The face is a little smooth. Ears good. Sonic. Those aren't good signs. Wow. Who am I? Doctor, that's a name, my name. But he's close, I don't remember. He's close, I don't remember. What just happened? There must be an explanation for this. Oh my head. Feels like it's an eternity for us. Trying to rush through. Jenna. I'm trying to remember, but this is impossible. Jenna. TARDIS, Jenna. TARDIS, that's the name of this thing, whatever this. Who's Jenna? want to work. I don't think I want to work. I don't know. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. That's what I am. I'm the 21 incarnation. I'm the Doctor. Frost. Why can't I remember that? Why can't I remember any of this? Because someone took your memory. This is the place that I got all my clothes at. No, your memory rearranged and now it's a bit jumbled. Hello? Is there anyone there? I need help. Trust me, I'm the Doctor. I will never forget about you. I will come back. What's that? Come on. That song's not working. Come on. I remember this happened before. You're in this body of the Sonic. I hated that. First, I need to know which rank it is. Because there's only one right here. And they're trying to hide in the human race so they can get to me very much later. They probably didn't notice that I have a new face. The old bugger's got me. Come on, frequency. Sorry about that. Okay. So this is going to take a little bit much while. For the song to get the readings. So, how about a little bit chat? Watch out, it's dark. Extremely badly damaged. You can't walk anymore. May have finished it off with a screwdriver.
The Doctor has regenerated. Exterminate him. Exterminate.
Let's go.
might look small on the outside, but really, it's bigger on the inside. Well, thanks for that, and I changed my mind. Now have fun in this big deleted console room. Whew. I need a break.
Bestie, it's good and all that you're awake from your trance or whatever when you're seeing your past, but seriously, what is going on? Something's happening to the TARDIS. She ain't liking it.
Something's wrong with time. A paradox, a big paradox, a rupture, a crack. Oh no, he said shut down the machine that opens the crack.
You didn't listen. Shut it down. What else would there be to shut down? I mean, you can't shut down the crack. You had to shut down the machine.
The machine's too vulnerable now. I have to shut it down manually. I have to go into the crack and implode it. Not explode it. If it exploded, then the universe cracks open. The universe will be broken. Time will be broken. But if I implode it, time will be slightly broken. And it will leave something of a crack, but not a crack. What would it be?
Implode the crack. Did you not listen to what I just said about not being able to shut down the crack? Did you not? That would be very dangerous. You would blow up the TARDIS and probably blow yourself up in the process.
Okay. Sonic. Trap, it's charging. Okay, we're into the crack. It should be an easy in and out job. There's something stopping it.
Hang on, wait right there. Boost your shield to the TARDIS to help you out a bit. Can't do much though. My TARDIS is unlimited power as it is, and I'm not sure how much power I'd have afterwards. Won't be able to talk to you for a while, but I could connect my shields to yours. It's the least I can do. I won't be seeing you for a while though after this, so good luck, and please save the universe, because I don't want to have the universe crumbling. It's done. Good luck.
Ha! Putting on the shields. Ha! Alright. The shields are deteriorating. If I can't get the TARDIS stabilized, it's going down! Stabilizing. It's stabilized, but I need something sonic to get online. Something to actually create the rupture. I have everything I need. Just computer. Why is it happening? Get out of my TARDIS. I can send the laser beams from corridor 313 and the paradox in 378, and I could create just enough energy to not enough. I need something else online. TARDIS itself. If I drain most of the power from the TARDIS to implode the crack and to burst the TARDIS out of the crack, then maybe, just maybe, I can get out of here safe. Darn it, it's still not enough. And
interior and exterior of the TARDIS would be drained completely, causing it to shut down. Got it. All right. There's only one thing I can do for the TARDIS to not completely drain power. But it's risky. Very risky. Very risky. If I reverse a Polaris Moon Trumper, I could land burst out to the nearest time zone, the nearest planet, and observe the planets that will have to reconstruct itself. Here we go. Goodbye, my dear. I'll miss you. Don't hurt the universe too much. Is ripping itself apart just to get us out of here. Completely destroyed yourself for me to save us. My God! Something wrong with the TARDIS. Too tired that it should never have touched. This is not good. It's not good at all. Crashing!
Well, that's not good.
Things will trap.
Wait, no! Don't do it!
No! 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 hope the radiation don't kill me.
Wait, what?
Air breathable? It couldn't have rebuilt itself that soon. Uh-oh.
Just get it.
Fair point. Well, that's not right.
Wait, stop! What's happening?
Well, I accidentally, with my TARDIS, not this one, obviously, I went into the crack of death and nothingness, and I went into it with all my deadly enemies, and I imploded and exploded it, and created some time trouble. That's why the TARDIS probably sent you here and me here at this exact same point. That's why I can't find my TARDIS, which is stealth herself, to rebuild.
And that was a very stupid thing to do, may I add. But, seems to have worked, yeah. The result actually refueled my TARDIS, so now I have enough power to speak to you again. Hi, yeah. That's another incarnation. Jeez, am I the only one who looks fancy today, or what? Too casual, guys, just too casual. So, timeline seems to be fine. TARDIS is alright. The universe isn't, crumbling, which is good. Everything seems to be alright. Good job. Was stupid, but it worked.
Ooh. What did I say? What?
Yeah. Yeah,
no, don't touch anything. No.
Ooh.
No.
Ooh. Here, let me sit here. Oh, yeah. I remember this.
Don't touch anything.
I remember this.
No.
Oh, I'm really great at this. Don't worry. It might help in a bit.
Steve, get off the bloody Simon.
I don't want to let go because I don't know what I did.
Oh my
before.
God, you should be enough. You used to be him. You should know how to work this. Oh, just stay off the Simon, you idiot.
No.
Let go!
Whoa! I fixed it.
I'm just kidding, it's a latte machine.
Ooh. I think I broke it.
Nuh-uh, really?
Okay, so, I'm going to go over here to power up your TARDIS.
Nope,
it gives a good exercise too, Rudy.
I'm doing it.
No,
my TARDIS!
You're back!
My head.
I can't believe I used to be them two immature incarnations.
Yeah! Just like I'm pushing things. Yeah, let me power it up so you can go. I'm gonna search for my TARDIS afterwards, but... And...
I'm gonna go back to the TARDIS.
We are in the TARDIS, you stupid dunderhead!
Let's go, me!
Okay. Oh no. Here, you take it over. I'm gonna look for the TARDIS. Hopefully I'll find it somewhere.
Yeah, hopefully.
And after that, the doctors searched and searched and finally found it a few months afterward. Time was corrupted a bit, but not as much as they thought it would. There's still problems in the space-time continuum, but not as much as they thought. He then found his TARDIS and went away. The chameleon circuit was broken again and was not a refrigerator, and his past self was going on adventures for many years upon many years until that one day.
Been here for what? Centuries?
Pippi.
Well, I guess I'll have to see them guys another day then. We're pretty good at... Wait. Something's wrong. That can't be right. No, surely not. Is opening. Daleks. So many Daleks. Vest, for God's sake, it hasn't worked. Oi, Vest. We need to try again. We need to do something, right?
Hold, Doctor. Stay where you are or you will be exterminated. Exterminate. Exterminate. Exterminate.